Hello everyone, Pace the Rail Thinning here. We're here at the Davidson Road Railroad Crossing here in Flint, Michigan. I missed the activation because the train was just right there. Here it comes.
Used to be on the Betsy's rail gate mech over there, but now it transferred to this gate mechanism for some reason. Let's see how both of them flash.
Yeah. Get over.
Still going strong. Same for the Betsy's rail, getting that GRS one on the other side. Modern industry, made it light for the overhead. And a very similar flasher relay to like the old shoreline signals at Goddard Road, how one of them flashes, stay flashing for longer than the other. Just a few fun facts.
I see one down there. Longest horn for Richfield Road right now.
Yep. There's the end.
All right. Alright guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Stay tuned for more rail fitting videos. Stay tuned.